A gas leak has been reported at the Bank of America ATM kiosk on Main Street. Three city fire trucks and a Yankee gas truck responded to the scene after a customer attempted to use the ATM around noon and complained of a strong gas smell. Responders are still searching for the source of the leak.